score. That was his third goal of the season.
Thank you.